Another Crime Stoppers case. Police are looking for help identifying a suspect of credit card fraud.
And you'll see the man entering the Bellevue Walmart at 15th and Cornhusker. Police say he walked in and used someone else's credit card info to make a purchase. The victim is from Kearney and still had possession of the card.
If you have information, you can call Crime Stoppers at 455-STOP and mention case number 1548.